Don't forget you can check out the stream live every Monday through Friday, 3 p.m. Central, www.twitch.tv/x_utterchaos_x. Now let's get on to the featured video. All right, here we go. Week number three. It's a close game. Florida Atlantic, right in the same region. We get to make the call. It would call heads, it's tails. They're going to kick. They're going to give us the ball first. Surprising. Not the first team that's done that to us this season. But if that's the way they want to play, let's give it to them.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Right.
Picks up about 7 yards on the run.
And we're off. That'll bring up second and three. Now, Florida Atlantic, is that where...
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Or is he at Florida Atlantic? Or was he? I don't even know if he's... Oh, my goodness.
He steps out around the 35-yard line.
We were gone. We were gone. And I called a lofted pass right at the beginning of that. I was out.
Fakes to the back. Tackle made at the 46.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back the pass.
Good coverage. I mean, he almost got back inside before I did.
First and 10, ball on the 46.
It's almost like he was a computer.
Pass is caught, the defense lays it out.
If the quarterback holds on to that for 1 second more, I am so wide open. That's almost two plays. I'll bet I'm just not ready. This time we're... Oh!
Wow. Tipped away.
He was able to just tip that one away right out of the receiver's reach.
I guess
third down now. They need to get it down to the 36.
Or give anyone hills. That should have been an interception. There's no way that should not have been an interception. And we're out of the game. We got nothing. We got nothing, and they push us all the way back to the 20.
Right. Gets it. He's in space. He gets hit out of bounds at the 29-yard line. Call it a gain of 7 yards.
That'll bring up second. I feel like this quarterback does not respect me.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Big opening. That's a big run.
And they push him out at the 46-yard line.
17 yards.
First down. He's taken down right around the 48-yard line. From their own 48-yard line, it's second down.
All right. Second down. Oh. Come on, quarterback, you're dumping it off.
They'll
the
bring it down around the 46-yard line.
Oh, way too quick.
Makes makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
He's basically ran identical routes.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 28-yard line, first down. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Still haven't scored. 41 seconds left here in the first
current drive.
Or first quarter. And this play where they just want to ram all the guys to my side of the field. Oh,
around the 1 yard line.
What the water to reception. Jackson's on the tackle at the 1 yard line. That makes it first and goal.
I thought I had it there. Hopefully they run this one in. Really?
This is the 11th play of this drive.
There.
Touchdown, Kane.
Took a little too long to get that first touch. But 7-0 end of the second quarter.
Miami is up a score. And it's almost picked off.
Should have been a point. I've got to get better at that. I've got to get better. And
second
we're taking
down,
a chance
yards
here.
To go.
I don't know why I don't throw in this little screen. Maybe you can catch him over the shoulder. But that's what it always turns out.
Right? Tackle immediately.
I've read
taken
it twice.
Back 3 yards.
It's negative
really,
8 yards.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
He goes downtown. It's caught. Touchdown saving tackle, but it leaves him with a first and goal.
That
was more than enough to pick up
the
first down. Next time this defense will be playing on their heels.
Up by 7 and looking at first and goal. Fires quickly and he's got his receiver for the touchdown.
I don't know if I'm the most valuable receiver on this team. Or the worst receiver on this team. Because everybody else has a touchdown except for me. Man,
quick throw
goodness.
To the tight end. Brought down
monster.
Right around the 46-yard line.
He is the size of a defensive lineman.
First down.
It's right. First down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air.
Nope.
And down he goes around the 31-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 15 yards. First down.
This must be what it feels like whenever I was a freshman in the team. I came out and got all the balls thrown at me.
Fires quickly and he's got his man and he's taken down
not
around
the
14-yard line.
Everything's going towards the end. An end around for me
from the 14-yard line. First down.
Possibly, maybe. Doubtful. I think it's going to.
A great tackle
almost
at
had
the
it.
1 yard line.
He almost had it. He should get it right here. No, do we have to do the halfback toss? Do we have the dive right up the middle?
Larry. touchdown, Hurricanes.
I mean, why push it all the way outside when all you gotta do is fall forward? Oh, man, we cannot get a shutout. What's going on here? I mean, what do you guys think? Long? Go long?
He wants it all. Going long. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
That makes it second and ten.
I don't know what to do.
Second and ten. Ball on the 22. Hits him hard at the 33-yard line.
We have become a possession receiver. This is exactly what we become. If this game translates into the Madden game, it's going to be interesting to see what my character is going to become.
Throws a bullet. Caught. Open field. Around the 13-yard line.
This secondary better tighten it up if they're going to slow down this drive.
The Hurricanes will use their first time out of the half.
The quarterback finally held on to it for a little bit. Maybe I am a possession receiver that needs a little bit of time to get open. Here we go, end of the third quarter, 28-7. Game in hand.
And they make the stop at about the 35.
Gain of 10 yards. That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
I understand running this play. You want to make them believe on second and one you're going to run, but I would run play action.
Got the corner.
Holy,
he gets out to about the 44-yard line.
Gain of 9 yards.
Almost hard to stop. Hey, well, welcome in. Don't be shy. Say hi. Give pointers, give criticism. It's all welcome. Oh, yeah.
And he's tackled around the 32-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
Okay.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 32.
Open alley to the left. Don't know why he didn't run. This is a good chance here. One safety drawn up.
They hook up over the middle, and he tackles him hard at the 14.
He faked out everybody in the stadium. When you can sell the run that well, you're going to have the upper hand on the defense.
6 for 133.
First down, 10
Not
yards to go.
My ball most
on the 14
favorite
yard line.
But I see a big opening.
There you go. If you got to come back in this game, it's going to start with one play. And maybe that pick is what turns
Didn't
things.
Did he tip and then dive that? Dive after that? That is a hell of an interception. Where's everybody going?
And he almost has the INT.
Quarterback is starting a little shaky. No, you're not running a screen. Sorry. We'll do this.
From their own 36-yard line, it's second down. throws a bullet over the middle. Tackle made at about the 49.
We'll do the quick pitch on first and 10. I will try and make my block. I'm going to assume I should have
had it. It'd be nice if it told.
It kind of gave me a heads up, like, all right, maybe you should hit this guy, but you might also need to hit this guy. Kind of a priority.
He's hit and taken down.
8 for 167. Still without a TD this season. A season like no other, right? Another pick off the table.
Just when it looks like this offense might be able to put this game out of reach, you turn the football over with an intercept.
That's unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Hand off to the right, and he is drilled at the 34. The running back gets two on the carry.
I'm telling you, every yard you gain is earned, and those were about as tough as they come.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. He heaves it deep. This one will fall incomplete.
There needs to be a... I mean, you should be able to tap the button for a lob pass. Smash it if you want.
He's going to go for the home run.
He's got it. He's got it.
And it's caught. He's taken down.
You should not be caught.
Right?
You should not be caught. You had that dude. First down. Thirty-five, 14 here. Just under 4 minutes left.
Inside handoff. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
I may have got two pancakes on one play. I'm not sure.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Bring him down at the 35.
He would have just got thrown to the ground.
First down. And he's leveled at the 38.
4 yards. I did my part. Try to get him over 100 yards. Looks like he's going to get over 100 yards. Looks like we're going to run.
Second and six. Ball on the 38. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He fights forward to about the 40.
Third and four. Somehow we've lost a little of our coach's trust. I'm not sure why. We've had a decent game.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's going to be sacked.
You got to throw the pass, dude. You got to sit. You got to stand in and throw the pass. They get a touchdown out of it. I mean, now we're just going to run this out. I don't get it.
He makes his way to about the 45.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run.
Their timeouts.
That creates chances in the play-action passing game.
From their own 45-yard line, it's first down. Gets to about the 47-yard line. Wright comes away with 2 yards on the carry. The Owls use their second timeout.
What do you guys think?
Second and seven?
Yeah. No opinions on this one. They're going to make it. I'm going to make him take the last timeout.
He makes his way to about the 42.
Very well. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good gain.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32.
Third and 13 somehow. After we got a first down, I haven't been on the field.
Up the middle for a nice gain. And he'll be stopped well short of the first down.
You have the lead in the fourth quarter, and it's third and long. It's safe and work the clock.
But
that's the end of the ball game. And our final score in this one, Miami 35, Florida Atlantic 21. Let's get Kirk Herbstreit's final thoughts on this one. Herbie, what do you got for us?
As a big favorite, you know teams will be gunning for you, but they were ready for the competition today. Miami didn't necessarily play their best game today. They let them hang around for a little bit more than they would have liked, but it's still a nice win.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.
All right. 3 wins in 3 tries. It's not looking like last year, but it's still looking good. So, see you next time.